Welcome to attempt number 15. Currently, I'm got work in the morning, and I know it's done. That's why I like doing cleanups first, and then or do it parallel, and our corners. Okay, this is gonna be unique. Don't build roads. Do not build roads. That's a bad. Okay, this is gonna be fun. A little bit of an insane idea. But that's just a side note for right now. Okay, a little bit of an insane idea. I think we're gonna figure out how to make this game go fast. Small problem, that corner of our industrial zone. Because we can't build our industrial zone like that because that causes interference with stuff. And we're going to build our commercial strips going down that direction, industrial going that direction. Because if we are industrial going parallel to our commercial, it'll just be strips. Yeah. Okay, you know what? Sounds stupid. Yeah, we do not care because we're just gonna skim, so we do not care about Resi Commercial being there. There we go. How will you connect is the main question. Commercial. We're gonna have to make a power line out of like a cheap commercial. Or residential. Why did I buy road? Road is not needed in this age. You can slap houses wherever you want. It's the age of exploration, I think. Nope, it's the Stone Age. Whoops. Yeah, I'll probably upload this to speedruns.com if this does anything. That's like record breaking. Well, it's corners, it might break world record. In like the corner specific side, but yeah. We spam too early. We spam. And we love agriculture, I think. There we go. Agriculture, agriculture, agriculture. Let's go, we hit agriculture fun. Get out. Excuse me. Yeah, you know this. I told myself I will. Okay, that should be fine, I hope. I'll be focusing on this area real quick. Boom, boom, boom. That's so we have notes on where that area was. There we go. Probably gonna get bulldozed by mistake. That'll be hilarious. And they aren't starving to, so that's probably good. The game, let's start blinking all of a sudden. Let's get out of the age in the next 3 minutes. That sounds fun. There we go. Make sure the game doesn't do something silly. Right. Yeah. Nope. I did it again. No. 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 I can fix it real quick, but no. I goofed up again. I could next thing just another bulldozer too. Come on, man, I did it. Second time. Thank you, Mayor. Thank you, Maxis. No, I'm Mayor. Cool, we made capital. Get out of my office, thank you. Looks close enough to a center to me. Now we're gonna have to fix it in later, so that'll be that. Oh, that is speedy. Right there, okay. That area plus another. Oh, wait. We messed up the math again. Man, this area's gonna be a mess. Ah, yeah, we're definitely. Thank you, man. Thank you. Wait, is that pink? Huh, yeah, it's a pink little dot right there. I think it's the only thing that's pink in the game. Yeah. The nails are pink. Yeah, we're gonna probably build right in this corner over here. Sounds fun. There we go. Hey, I think he destroyed the courthouse with like a monument. That'd be kind of funny. Yeah, that's what we're gonna test out. This isn't gonna hit new any world records. It'd be pretty funny. There we go. We're gonna be building our coal plants there. Why not build residential there? We're gonna be putting all our pollution. Oh, that ain't good. That really ain't good. There we go. Just, you know, data center battery is still full, so let's just watch it just drop down in battery percentage just because it's like 10 years old. Or like, thank you, Max. It's like 10 years old, and hopefully it should last through this challenge that we're probably trying to drink to clean up tomorrow. Yeah. Cool, they're all starving. Let's go. This is gonna, how bad are, okay, this is, that road's good, so everything south of that road has to be bolt, except for, 1, 2, 3, 3. Oh no, we're gonna have so much bulldozing to do. Oh no, Scoob. That entire area is gonna be just chopped down for lumber. Thank you, Mayor. This is the pyramid. We're not going to build it because we're just going to drift. Get out of my office. Thank you, and good night. Could we? Thank you, Maxis, but still. Map didn't even update yet. No, do not focus. That area is getting bulldozed everywhere. That's gonna be a bit of, that's a very big inefficiency. This whole area. That's gonna be bulldozed in the medieval age, industrial age. That's getting bulldozed too with coal fire pellets. I'm not sure how to connect that. Long commercial. That's how we're gonna get the power system to work. Long commercial. Long, very super duper massive long commercial. Just 7 feet long commercial buildings, baby. Yeah, we're just gonna quickly bulldoze that area. This boom, 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 boom. Ah! Well, if it's gonna build like that, we're just gonna. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, that is not. That's a bad timing for a tornado. Especially in that specific area. Dude, why did you have to do it like me? It bulldozed the farm a second time. That kind of stinks, bro. I should, man, I'm gonna waste time if I go back now. Yeah, well, just hover real quick. Come on, game, come on, run faster. It's going up. Why are you going up? Should you be going up? You probably shouldn't. Why are you going up? Go down, go down, go down. Is this your story? Well, there's your problem there. For a couple extra times, go back up here, leave out the game. There's now enough food on the map for people to not die. Kinda cool though. Wish I figure out the ratio of farms to like people. That'd be kinda cool to figure out. It's definitely less than whatever is happening over there. Okay, now get me out of here. Get me out of here. Yep, we went 6 whole minutes over because of messes. It ain't the normal map. That's the fun part of it. Oh, 50. Thank you. That's probably concerning that my DS, because the screen's a little bit broken. Wait, what did I get? Thank you. We haven't even unlocked bulldozing yet. Whoops. Through the plan, boom. I like this. Measure twice, cut once. Way more cheaper than my current idea. There we go. No, unlocked. Thank you. Thank you. I fixed it. Now. There we go. Actually, yeah, probably right there would probably be the best spot for that. For the fire department to happen. Yeah, just to happen, bro. Come on, just measure once and go down. There we go. There we go. Okay, so here's what the problem was. Let me just turn this thing real quick. Sorry about this. Yeah, so the entire DS just accidentally popped out. It's perfectly fine like that, I think, but I don't accidentally stress it, so let's just adjust everything. There we go. That should be more stable. If I hit it too hard, I just hit it too hard. Well, we're sure to make sure that area has fire protection because it should probably have fire protection. And they're probably building this. No. Yep, we're going to have to build down. Then we're going to build our industrial. Oh no. I realize we're going to have our coal power plants like right there if for the most efficiency. But we won't have a map, so. I thought of an idea stupid enough to work. We just have to build a little thin line of industrial. We have to build a bunch of light industrial in front of the road, so. Trust me, it's insane enough to actually work. Thank you. Thank you, Max. Now get out of my office. Thank you. Now get out of my office. And it popped out again. Wait. Thank you. I'll fix in a couple minutes. Okay, here's the plan. How do I fix it? Is it just like right at the perfect angle? Pops out? Probably, yeah. Next month, whoosh. That's the plan, baby. Because we want to make sure this area is covered. Pastures? No, hospital. Yep, clinic, technically. Think we'll get out of this 8 in 8 minutes? Probably not. But I believe in myself. Not really. But enough to lie. So probably have to make sure we get the commercial lane all the way down there, because that's the only way we're getting power. And then if we make this area nice, we just blow the entire map. Sounds cheap, sounds quick, sounds good. Yep, exact same size as the farm. That's hot. And pastures. Seaports. Whoops, forgot about seaports. Never used them. That's why I don't remember them. Thank you. Do I build too far away from that? Because everybody will die if I do that. Yep, I think I'm getting too far away. I need to build one right here, so it covers all of that area. I have to build one right there. Do I know why? No. But, yes. Let's wait for $4,000 to come into the bank because, sounds cool. Okay. Now are you pastors? Industry, come on, bro. Yeah, I'm giving my Sims cancer. Sounds cool, bro. Now get out of my office. Thank you. We're going to probably have to make sure, yeah, we probably aren't going to, we're going to get all the industry built, because we're missing like one third of it. There we go. Man, oh, come on, Max. Just run, 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 run. Run, run the game. Run it, baby. Run, 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 run. I'm very stiff, and this should be something. Trash. Okay, so you pastures is way later. Thank you. Okay, people are starving. That's not good. And how much is one of these things? 24. There we go. Looks good, bro. Funniest thing I ever seen. Very funny, very cool. But also, we're not going to be building anything in that corner. We're building from that direction down. We're probably going to build our kicker right there. We have to build a road down there, so. Did build the commercial bit to enter it to the middle. But we have that second commercial zone going down there. We're gonna have one going down like that. Sounds cool, sounds cool. Yeah, everybody's starving, that's a small problem. So they're enjoying the great leap forward. We're out of cash. Whoops. I really keep an eye on it, but am I going to keep an eye on it? Probably not. Already. Oh, we're already at first year in this game. Whoops. Oh. I have a feeling this is pastures. Yep. Thank you. Now get out of my office. Thank you. There we go. Looks good. I'm gonna have a drink of water. Gonna get myself a drink of water. You still live. That's what I'm proud of you. I probably build that area out next. It doesn't have any fire protection, but actually, probably not. Would be just quicker just build downwards. We can guarantee we're gonna have an industrial connection without needing a bunch of bulldozers and stuff. And we literally have 7 grand in the bank. Whoops. Oh, that ain't good. No, do not build because those prairies do something. So we can save time on not doing. Why do I not use the housing inside? Why do I not? Oh, let's real quick just Thank you, rioters. That's right. Looks good. And then we're building that connection all the way down there, hoping to connect our industrial in the like next something years. I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, we're building our schools. Let's go. Thank you. I'll get out. Thank you. There we go. Yep, okay, that's all safe and go. Now just build housing. Just build housing, bro. Where? Thank you, man, because now get out of my office. Thank you, and good night. So that is definitely not 3 blocks away, so yeah, that ain't good, that really ain't good. Let's go. Thank you, Max. Now get out of my office. Thank you. There you go. Oop, hey, yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, waste me a couple more grand. Oops. Get out of my office. Thank you. Yeah, I think that number is just slide another 1,000 people. Probably where? Thank you, Max. Now get out of my office. Thank you. It really just bulldozed the entire metro area. Whoops. Literally right in front of my eyes. Come on. Thank you. Now get out. It's not even worth it bulldozing it. Cool postage. Thank you. Nope, get out. Yeah, I know you guys don't have health care, but you know, you guys got something. I don't know. That's probably be quicker to do. Yeah, clean up in the global warming age. Boop. Yeah, probably to bulldoze that area, then bulldoze that area. And probably leave that area just because, that's cool. Thank you. So bulldoze everything into. So here's my little bulldoze everything a bit. Yeah, that'd be fun. I made a general mess of things over here. Yeah, yeah. Oh. Yeah, I have to probably bulldoze that to town over here. Actually, yeah. We're gonna bulldoze all the way from here to here, then probably all the way to there to there. That's cool, bro. Oh man. Ooh. Uh-oh, that ain't good. Now we got an industrial zone, let's go. Thank you. Drop the tax rate, cause a population boom. That's the goal. Let's get this done in like before 50 minutes. Thank you. Wrong town. That should work. It's good. It's the industrial boom, 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 boom. It's time to go boom, boom. It's time to go electric. Boom, 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 boom. This isn't my unlocked water, I think. Thank you. I'll get out. Maybe that should be good. We literally unlocked 50. Thank you. Now get out of my office. I forgot the education. I forgot the education. Uh-oh. Where are the schools? Where are the schools? Can we... Uh-oh. Oh, God. There we go. Thank you, Maxis. Oh, I done goofed. Oh no. Whew, almost click misclicked. Hey, remember they said something about cleaning this before the agents? Yeah, or before 15 minutes? Yeah, never mind. I big goofed. Unless. Come on! We had heavy industrial somehow. Get out. Almost dropped the stylus. There we go. Forgot the schools. That's a big problem. Yep, big problem. I forgot schooling. Do I want to quit? No, I just feel very embarrassed. Let's still play ball. Yeah, I only have to get another 10,000 people in the city somehow. Playgrounds, okay. Thank you, I'll get out. Thank you. Finally, okay. Yes. Nope. Now get out of my office. We clutched it somehow. We did it somehow. The five schools, it did it somehow, man. If we hit 8%, I maybe just bulldoze that little bit of land over there. You think we have to hit 50 people? Yeah, I think it was somebody else. Where? Industrial district. Okay. We're not gonna fix that. Thank you, Maxis. Yep. Rapid industrialization has its side effects. Thank you. We would have speed run this. Like, we would have absolutely got it if I didn't forget those five schools. We just need five of them. We just need five. Eh, we'll make it. Ain't much of a problem. Is it much of a problem? Eh, we should be fine. Very big slowdown, definitely no way. We might hit an hour in this age. Media reception, come on, man. Thank you. Excuse me, I'm sorry about that. I was sure that was like right next to the phone. Very sorry about that. And well, we're hit that. Is somebody actually in the trash? I did not get back. I have to check on that real quick. Oh no. But keep running, game, keep running. Let's go, perfect timing. Of course, get me out of here. Yep, did definitely mess up this thing. Very sorry about that, Sims. Thank you. I'll get out. Thank you. Thank you. Yep, perfect. Yep, that definitely, an extra strip of commercial would definitely help. Nearly forgot we called the Industrial Revolution real quick. There we go. Looks good, bro. Okay, let's get a drink of water. Do not discover anything. Don't trust you. Never mind. I'm on warm water, so we're both miserable. Or I'm not even miserable. I'm just a bit thirsty. Feet sore too, so probably why. There we go. If it's stupid work, that ain't stupid. Open water pumps, let's go. And I guess correctly too. Thank you. There we go. There we go. It's good. I should calculate like area to like 7, so it's 7 by 6. It's by 6, that's like something. 7 by 6, 7 by 6, I have no idea. There ain't no way we're getting a world record. Well, we already passed it, so. Yeah, but I'm just gonna ask Dr. Sin to just time travel a bit for me, just, you know. Go out and count out the DS, bro. Just help me with my world record, bro. Just a little world record time tampering. Yeah, man. Fixed the DS, just popped it back in real quick. That's probably a problem. Yeah, now it sounds more stable. There we go. I'm all energetic all of a sudden. I was anxious like 2 hours ago. Actually, exactly 2 hours and 5 minutes ago, but like, yeah. I'm hyped all of a sudden because I am grooving. Couldn't even cut down two trees. My cough just go poof right out of the thin air just because I can't cut down trees, bro. Recycling. Is it concerning that I tap so fast the screen vibrates? Go. Get out. Thank you. The amount of cement trucks that have to navigate our city to just build this. Imagine trying to build this entire city that can hold 500,000. Like, about a Milwaukee of, like, civilians. Kind of expected. Yeah, it's future proof. We'll put two more down so we can wait until, like, 8,000. We're not gonna remember, I know that. I'm not gonna remember. It's my problem, not yours. You're just watching this. Because this is the Disney Channel. I'm losing it. It's late at night. I wanna go to bed. Or I should probably go to bed. I don't wanna. It's cheap, it's quick, and I can get it done in like 3 seconds. Alakablam, Alakwazam, I make your entire metropolitan into a gazam. I did finish, where? Oh. And not needed. What are they gonna do? Read how terrible my city is? Thank you, Max. Now get out of my office. Thank you. And good night. How did you. It's because you were on top of that residential pile, right? Right. Hope. I do definitely hope. This city is a good chunk held here by hope and glue. Mostly glue, but sometimes a bit of hope. A good chunk of scotch tape, because scotch tape is cheap and made out of scotch. Marina's, hey, you're in a purple dress. Cool. Sometimes red, sometimes purple. Okay, noted. There we go, safe enough, bro. It's water type. Uh-oh. Typhoon. Okay, yeah, you should be fine, old man. That's a lot of water, bro. Thank you. Only one million. Yeah, bro. Floods entire roads just because. Eh, sounds fun. build industrial real quick, bro. That's not developing because, yeah, that was a bad placement of a fire department. Okay, that's a big population drop. Have I seen one? Wait one more month so the city has time to actually become city. Sounds fun, bro. Is it gonna actually do it? Probably not. Ooh, right over the industrial district too. Oof. Hey, thank you. One more road just for me. Thank you. Now get out of my town. Thank you, man. Good night. There we go, get out, build a road, wanna bang, wanna boom. There we go. Ooh, got something stick to my skin. Now. So, yeah, I done goofed that because we need double parks on the edges just because, like, how lane value works in this game. Pretty sure it's just a center and, like, roads do devalue it, and non-developed residential does the same. That's probably why we had the, that's why we had the population drop in the middle game, because we kind of took out multiple high-rises just because who was going to stop me? Seriously, but does anybody know who's going to stop me if I do that again? Does anybody know? Does anybody know? Thank you. There we go. Yeah, just, I know, like, recording stuff off your phone probably is, like, battery intensive. Just watch the phone be charging. It's like 50%. That'd be pretty crazy, bro. Pretty crazy. art house, museum, theater of the arts. Whoops. I was correct. I was aiming in the right direction. I have no idea what a theater. Theater of the arts. That's why it's so fancy dancy. It's theater of the arts. The arts. I blame the French. That's my complete justification. There we go. Then I actually clicked in the wrong corner. I think they just bulldozed an entire ruined city just because it's a little more efficient. I ain't wrong, but probably unethical, but I ain't wrong. Can the property explode in a couple seconds? Probably. I hit him with that probably. There we go. Yeah, yep, I thought the new misclick. There we go. Thank you. Well, trying to make sure the game go fast. Go fast game. Yeah, I'm almost fire station. Whoops. Keep running, game, keep running. Wait, did you still keep running? I'm probably going to run away soon. Do we unlock anything in the next couple seconds? No, but we are going up by thousands now, so that's very, very useful. Forty-one, good to know. Munitions plant, I forgot about that. Thank you, get out. Max says, get out of my office. Thank you. I don't care. I'm not building it either way. It's too slow. There we go. Got it not looped somewhere. They got all the stuff off the screen. That's good. I'm gonna need more power. There we go. We're gonna have to build more power, probably in the recycling center. Okay, one more month. Game. should last us now. Yeah, it's more than enough, I think. And let's just go real quick. Yeah, we're probably gonna make it under 140. That one I betted on. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's now 12. Wait a minute, no, I was gonna do something. I know it's stupid, it's a waste of time, but like, can we? Can we bulldoze money? Can we bulldoze our courthouse? I really wanna know. I know it's absolutely a time waste, but it will be hilarious. Yeah, thank you, Maxis. Hey, makes sense. Thank you. There we go. Boop. Oh, come on. You didn't even recognize my... Now my hands are... Thank you, Maxis. I'm literally bulldozing their houses. Is this like the new population voting me in? Thank you, new population. Sorry for bulldozing the old population, but they were old. Let's try it. We can make it, I think, if we try hard. Oh, yeah. That's good. I'm only losing it a little bit. Yeah, man. It's all good, bro. No. after literally remodeling the entire city just because it would be kind of cool. Punker. Yep. Think it get out. There we go. That was not the brightest idea. We should have probably waited more. Pretty funny, man. Yeah, let's hit 4,000. We should probably have a city be done by then. And we probably just drift, let the game drift. That'll be the best idea. Really, I'm not saying much because I'm focused on like all the numbers and stuff. The numbers make game cool fast. Watching this game go into high gear just because it'll be kind of cool. Yes, that is a problem. That is a big problem. Yeah, we need way more power. We can replace with, we're just gonna replace with all high residential. Yep, I know. I know it already, Max, is half the city is dead. Did the problem just fix itself? Okay. Get out. There's no water over here. There. No, we don't have any recycling now. Man, a hurricane, our power blew out. Ain't gonna do any damage, I think. Does a lot. Let's go, man. We're running low on industrial. That ain't good. That really ain't good. There we go. Looks stupid enough to we don't have enough commercial. That's same as before. They aren't becoming super dense. That's the problem. Yeah, I'm a bit wrong with that. We're gonna get it done in 40 minutes or 1 hour 40. Feel very good in the next 4 minutes. Make it 6. But we are getting skyscrapers literally just popping out of the ground, so maybe, just maybe. We don't have time for that. We gotta build industry and stuff. These power plants are not gonna survive another. Oh, no, this is how high they have to get. Awesome. They're gonna hate it, but it's fine. It was fine, bro. We're gonna probably place a commercial strip with a commercial, not with pawns, just because they're small enough. That's basically justification. And two, no more taxes. Where to buy this? Oh, is that our entire budget? Okay, so something is gonna be flammable. That's all I know. It's probably extremely flammable. Noted. So tell people to see that can survive. I can survive the next. Yeah, we might get done next month. 2 months. Yeah. My finger's already ready. Right over the phone. See? Hello. So it's probably like 12. 25. Oh, and we're getting pretty high up there. Pretty high. Oh, industry might be slowing us down. That's one problem with that. We need to upgrade it then, if that's the problem. Yeah, we probably bulldoze a strip and just... Yeah! Let's go! Yeah, I would be yelling, but it's nighttime. If I'm correct, it's like 12, bit before 12:30. It's 12:25. I was gonna get more water. You could probably leave now. Don't watch anymore. Nothing is gonna happen. I'm probably just gonna check the water table and just leave. Or I'm really, yeah, gonna save and leave. And I'm gonna read a little bit and go straight to bed. So you can leave. Now just probably gonna ramble a bit, but yeah. Goodbye. See you guys in the next episode. Next attempt or clean up, I don't know. I don't know when. Hopefully it's good. Hopefully it's faster too. 3 whole seconds before I called time. Third time, but it's because the power blew out in the city. water's refreshed and I'm happy now. Or I am extremely happy. I think that we just set a new world record on this map. Very specifically, this map, because... yeah. Realizing it's literally, like, a bit less than double the actual world record. So, I could definitely get down to, like, 130 with a bit more planning, because that beginning was mess. Industrial age, global warming age, medieval age. Okay, everything was a mess in this one, but it's because it's probably been like 5 months since the last time I probably played that map. Six. A good chunk of a year now is probably the most easiest way I could sum it up. Yeah. Building designers. Cool. There's four people who did that. That would be such a cool job. I have no idea how computers work, so... yeah, that probably won't be a good job for me, but, like, good for them. They got a computer job. Job that works with computers. Big, powerful machine. I have three of them duct taped together. I'm trying to record this and time this. Well, so, we got the time right here. That's for my ease of use. Boop, and phone fell over. Oh, my problem. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. Simcity probably. Yeah, I was anxious before, extremely joyful now. And now I wanna do a lot more. Yeah, definitely tomorrow. Definitely tomorrow. Gotta probably. Shouldn't be saying that because tomorrow I have work and I work 6 hours. Gonna come back home. Legs might be sore. Might be sore from this when we walk. Because I work in a warehouse. And I move stuff like by hand. Because it's a small warehouse. We don't have big heavy machinery. We have a singular heavy machinery because it's a downstairs warehouse. The store's on top. We do have carts, so not that bad. But I move big, heavy boxes, which is pretty cool. I take up recycling. That's my favorite part. Oh, we're hitting the certification. Because this is about, like, 8 minutes. A bit more than 8 minutes, so... probably going to save. Going to round it up to 10. I'll probably check the battery on this. Pop everything back into the case. I'm not going to leave it up, because if I'm going to have the dog just, like... what if I accidentally drop something onto my DS and I break it? It's like, nobody's gonna repair it. Yeah, I have no idea how old my DS is. I definitely got it in, like, elementary school. Yeah, elementary school, that's the... yeah, I... yeah. I should put that Minecraft torch back up here so I don't accidentally, you know, break my spine by napping on it. Mining in the mines, dude. Oh, that's cool. I was doing a Minecraft reference, but no, that is a way. Can I, this random Minecraft torch just it is on, but because it's been on for like a couple hours and the battery just like, yeah, because this is it off and this is it. Yeah, it's because that, wait a minute, if I just you know. Yep, that's the Minecraft torch. It doesn't emit enough light to, is it, man, I know it's dim, but it's like, it's bright enough that in the blackness of oh yeah, I don't need to have it be nice and precisely. It's extremely dim. On. Off. On. Off. See? It's a cube, but because of, if this is being a cell phone, it's gonna pop you up right back in there. That was before very, very intensive way of showing you guys that. Well, there we go. Yeah, it's not 2 in the morning. It's for this complete phone, thinks it's like July. It's the start of October. Trust me, phone, like, this phone is very old. And do I actually restart? And this thing's completely off center. And that's a colored pencil I just, right, yeah, I think that's a colored pencil. Let's rotate this. Nope, I have to rotate the phone first. Man, these credits must be recorded so many times. Are they going? No, I think. Yeah, they got 30 more seconds, I think. Yeah. This mad lad right here got in through the ESRB system with an E. I think, yeah, it has like. Oh, it's Ben Crick. Let's go, Ben Crick. Ben Crick, Ben Crick, Ben Crick. Yep, about like, yeah, like 50 seconds. And well, gonna save the game real quick and well, that's our time. I'm not gonna reset because I'm gonna stand up and upload this video. There we go. Well, there's the time. So I've been standing this entire time. Let's see what's the damage count. We could have definitely saved like a minute because of the power blowing out. Like 3 minutes during the industrial age. 3 minutes during the development age. Like a medieval age. And like half the time in the the commercial, not the commercial, the dawn of civilization, because noted. This probably has no road over there. The city's just healthy or hot glue to duct tape. Well, see you hopefully tomorrow. Bye.